Hello students, hope you are good. Today we are going to discuss table concept in HTML5. Okay, so basically table is a pair type of tag. It is used to make tabular information. It is used to add tabular information in table which contains row, okay, number of rows and number of columns. How to make rows? Using tr. Okay, so this is a 5 number of columns and 3 number of rows, so 3 by 5. Okay, so last time we already discussed about how to create table in HTML5, right? It require table tag. It is a pair type of tag. It is also called as a container, right? Now today's concept is based on attributes of tr, comma, td and th. Okay, so attribute names like align, second attribute name is row span, third attribute name is col span. Okay, so these are attributes. Now align, alignment, it is used to give horizontal alignment to horizontal alignment like left, right and center, okay, to individual content. For example, exclamatory mark, doc type dype, okay, then HTML tag, next tag name is HTML head, right, next title tag, after that table concept, so directly put table concept tag and title tag. Now I'm going to use table concept, table and border attribute, okay, because default value of border attribute is 0, so that's why I have to give one number tr. Then next if I write like this inside document, for example, to check alignment we have to put numbers like 1, so this is two number of rows, these are two number of rows, right? Alignment for each and every content is left, okay, so td, after td tag I'm going to add 1, then next td close. I want to repeat this 5 times, so that's why I'm paste it over it, okay, 2 instead of 1, 3 instead of 1, 4 and now 5. Okay, fine, I'm going to close this, okay, tr. Now next row, second row, having again 5 number of cells, and in that this such type of content is there, and to add this 7 8 9, okay, fine, and 10. So these are table, these are rows, number of rows. After that I'm going to close table tag, after that I'm going to close body section and close HTML. If I save this, let me use another attribute, that is width to increase display. Okay, I'm going to add this table into first, okay, so table first, table, okay, so this is a file name. If I save this document in table concept, if I execute this, then displays exact numbers in tabular format. See, so these are numbers. Let me zoom in for you. Okay, fine. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So these are values displayed in that table, right? By default alignment for content is left. If I want to change using align, so you can use this attribute, okay, align attribute for it, like tr space align, align is equal to, you can put any value, center. Now I'm going to use center value for it. If I save this, then display only first row at the center for, okay. Now if I want to same for another row, so just copy it and paste over it, paste into tr tag, okay, that's it. If I refresh it, then it displays exact behavior, exact content, and it is shifted to the centrally, okay. So this is about central alignment, and you can use anywhere, okay. For example, you can apply to the td as well, okay, not only in tr, to set exact content, okay. For example, if I remove this, okay, if I remove it and if I execute on browser, then it displays exact value, okay. And still I want 10 value to the center, then just I want to paste it in particular td, and if I refresh it, then see what happened, only 10 numbers displays at the center of that box or cell, right? So in this way you can use first attribute. Now another attribute is very interesting, another attribute name is row span. It is used to merge rows, number of rows, okay. So I want to show you another example. See, this is a for, this is for row span, this is for col span, right? And let me enter for, this is for row span, okay, bold, copy it, and this is for what, col span, right? I'm going to enter it, col span, colspn, okay. Why it's called as col span? Because see, in that table it displays first row having one cell only, okay, first row having one cell. Why it displays one cell? Because it merge, okay. Now how many number of cell merge? Total 5 number of cell, right? Exactly. So it become one cell, so 5 number of cell merge and then displays one cell, which is called, which is, this is because of col span. So it require col span is equal to 5, okay. In this way you can write, for example, if I put any content, for example table example, table, or simply put number table, right, number table, I want to increase it, increase this content, see, 1, 2, then 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10, okay. So this is about number table, and I want to show into HTML document. So how to use it? I want to add another row, because how many number of rows are in that table? 3 number of rows. So that's why I want to add one more in same behavior, okay. I'm going to erase it, okay, and I'm adding another row for that table, okay. I also don't want this such type of tr, okay. I'm going to add row tr, okay. Inside tr there is only one cell, so that's why I am adding one td, okay, opening and closing td. And inside it, see, inside it, it displays number table. So directly I put number table, okay, that's it, number table. But let me use this attribute. Why? Because we want to merge it, okay. how many number of cells are there? 5 number of cells. So that's why I'm going to close, I'm going to use call span is equal to 5. That's it. Okay, and if I save this and I execute on browser, then displays such type of behavior. Okay, so in this way you can use such type of attributes. I'm going to show you, this is about call span, right? This is done. Okay, this is also done, right? One more thing is row span. So row span, how to use row span? Again, I want to show exact table concept. See here, there is one table. Okay, I want to show this one. Now I am going to add this serial number inside it, sr.no, right? And simply I want to put numbers within it, like 1, 2, it's just example, nothing else. You can put anything inside a tabular information, right? Now next thing is 5, 6, 7, 8, and then okay, so how many number of total actually numbers? 8, 1 to 8, right? And this is also, this is one text, that is a sr.no, fine. So how to create? Simply I create new HTML document. I'm going to add another table concept, table concept 2, and table, right? Inside table I'm going to use tr, and now inside td, okay, inside td I want how many number of rows. Check how many number of rows are there. See, two number of rows merge in first table, right? So use row span. Why? Because rows merge, right? Row, so that's why row span. How many number of rows? 2. So directly put 2 number and sr.no. That's it. Close td tag. Now having in first row, okay, in first row there is a one text, one number, then another row having 2 number, so I'm going to add 1. Close td, right? Paste, and simply I'm going to put 2 number. Now here I want 3, now here I want 4, right? Let me check how many number of how many numbers are exactly. Yes, 4 number. After that I'm going to close tr. Okay, tr. Now close tr. Now another tr for new row. Again I want to put I want to put numbers directly. Why? Because this area is already merged in first cell. Okay, so I want to add directly 5 number, right? So I'm going to add 5. Close td, close td. Okay, fine. Copy it, paste over it, and then again I want to change this to 6. Fine. Now next is 7. After that, last 8. Okay. After adding all numbers, I'm going to close this or complete this row. Okay, tr. Fine. So completing tr, close table, right? Close table, and finally close body tag and HTML. If I save this, I want to set another name for it. Okay, so I want to add row span, span dot html, right? Row span dot html in same document, same area. I'm going to double click on it and see what happened. It displays exactly behavior. Okay, exact behavior for it. Fine. So this is about attributes. Okay, attributes for tr, th, td. Okay, how many number of attributes? There are only 3 attributes: align, row span, and call span. Okay, that's it for this video. Next concept we are going to discuss into next lecture. Okay, take care. Bye bye.